students, in this video we will learn emboss effect. This effect is used to highlight and give shadow effect to the edges of an image using the emboss magic effect. For this, select the magic tool in the toolbox. In the option box, select the emboss effect. Bring the pointer onto the canvas. Click and drag the pointer over the area that we wish to emboss. Observe the edges of the drawing get highlighted and shadowed. Thank you.